A cuboid is simply a box like this. It is three-dimensional as it does not occupy a part of just one plane. Three things define a cuboid: length, its breadth, and its height. This is a cuboid. What will be its surface area? As the name suggests, it will be the total area of all its surfaces. A cuboid has six surfaces in all, one at the front and one at the back. Their areas will be equal as it has a uniform cross-section. Area of each will be L times H, and the total area of both together will be 2LH. Similarly, the sum of the areas of the faces at the top and bottom together will be 2LB, and the sum of the areas of the faces on the right and left will be 2BH. That's the total surface area of a cuboid. Taking the factor 2 common, we can write it as twice LH plus LB plus BH. What is its lateral surface area then? The word lateral simply means side. This is the sum of the areas of the faces on the side, not the faces at the top or the bottom. So it will just be twice LH plus BH. We ignored 2LB as they are the areas of the top and bottom surfaces. So these are the two types of surface areas we had to understand. The last concept is that of its volume. The volume of a cuboid is simply the product of its length, its breadth, and its height, LBH. To be more specific, it is the area of its base times its height. Knowing stuff about cuboids also helps us understand its special case, the case of a cube. It looks similar to a cuboid. It has length, breadth, and height, with the only difference being that all three are equal. Let's say each is equal to S units. Think about it. If each of the sides are equal, then each face will be a square. The area of each face will be S squared. As there are six faces, the total surface area will be 6S squared. What will be the lateral surface area and the volume then? As it has four faces on the side, its lateral surface area will be 4S squared. As L, B and H are all equal to S, the volume of a cube will be side cubed. In the next session, we will look at the volume and surface area of a cylinder.